If you're looking for an affordable gaming laptop, you have a ton of options from companies like Dell, MSI, Asus, Gigabyte, the list goes on and on. And in this very competitive field, we have this, the Lenovo Legion Y730. It's a very handsome gaming laptop, but as we'll see, it's not perfect. Now let's cut right to what you want to know, and that's gaming performance. Can this play your favorite games well? The answer is yes, it can. However, the GTX 1050 Ti GPU in this system is not going to be able to play all games at maximum detail and 60 frames per second, even at the relatively modest 1080p resolution that is available on this laptop. Now, that's kind of what you would expect with any affordable gaming laptop. You're not going to see much of a difference in terms of performance with other systems in the same price range. However, something that's really cool about this laptop is it has very strong CPU and hard drive performance. In both those areas, it rivals something like a Dell XPS 15 or HP Spectre X360 15-inch. Now, those are systems that are generally more expensive than this one, so if you're looking for something that can do everything well, this is a pretty good pick. Now, as mentioned earlier, this is a pretty handsome system overall. It does have a lot of traits that should be familiar to anyone who's looked at a Lenovo laptop before. Lenovo likes kind of a very simple design with pretty hard edges and an island-style keyboard with keys that have a pretty unique look. You'll see this on IdeaPads and also on ThinkPads. They all look pretty similar these days in that regard. Now, the display, as you'll notice, has very thin bezels, which is really great to see at this price point, and it really makes this laptop look very modern. Now, another really great point is that this laptop has per-key RGB LED backlighting. So what that means is you can customize the backlighting through an array of colors on a per-key basis. You do this through actually Corsair's IQ app. That's what Lenovo has decided to use for that. And it's kind of unusual to see that in an affordable system. Not completely unheard of. There are competitors with it, but it is relatively rare. Now, one design point that we didn't like so much is that the keyboard has sort of a weird offset. We noticed that it feels a little strange if you go from another laptop to this one. There are some macro keys over here on the left side, and it seems like that slightly puts the keyboard off the center you would normally expect. So we had some typing problems at first. You do get used to it after a while, but if you go between computers frequently, it might bug you. Now, at under an inch thick and about 4.8 pounds, this thing is pretty portable for a gaming laptop, but it does bring us to the big trade-off, and that's the battery. It's only a 57 watt hour unit, which is quite small. That's about the same size as you will find in a Dell XPS 13, which is a much less power hungry laptop. And we ran into some problems with the battery life in the video loop. It was only about 3 hours. That's a 1080p video loop. We saw that in day-to-day use, just watching Netflix or using the computer at a coffee shop just to do some typing. You know, you're generally gonna struggle to get more than 3, maybe 4 hours in the best case scenario. It seems like web browsing is the scenario this likes the most. So those results are not great, even for a gaming laptop, and you're generally gonna wanna take the power brick with you wherever you go. Now, overall, the Lenovo Legion Y730 is a handsome gaming laptop with good overall performance. It'd be great for a gamer who also does heavy lifting in other areas, like video editing or maybe some programming. However, the battery life is a real problem. And at a starting price of $1,200 or $1,500 as tested, while affordable, it is a little on the pricey side for a GTX 1050 Ti gaming laptop.